See, when he try to go too fast, it slows him down. Cause see, he gonna go over 8 miles an hour. But see, they say once you get to where you can do it well, they'll take the lock off, and so he can go up to 12.
Thank you. 20 off minutes. The machine.
Don't get on until one of us come on.
Wait, you only get on for 20 minutes, right?
Chances are,
then our time's up.
The machine shut down.
Yeah, you guys are good.
And we're after sure. And we're trying to get on it. Exactly. It shut down. Nothing's gonna happen.
I'm sorry, you guys are right. Okay.
You know, we might have people. Well, you guys can try that, and after you break like three bones, come back and tell me and see, ask me if that was a good idea. Yes. Alright, buddy?
So he's trying to go fast.
If he don't actually go to
12
miles, I
wouldn't
take
it. No, no, he
didn't
do it.
Oh, yeah.
You see, sometimes he takes his eye off the road.
So all four of you guys are right?
Yeah. Okay.
Fast.
Come on. He falls off again, they should make him get
off. This is our vast selection.
You're not setting the rules, right?
Okay.
What you say?
So you're not setting the rules, right?
Mike is awesome. I think he's a little tipsy anyway. Look at him.
Well, they did say they was going to take him off.
You know, that reminds me of when I was in the car. That was,
yeah.